is waiting on the line, just outside. Ooh. Will you always be my love? Will you always be my love? Now cars are passing and birds are laughing as trees are holding up the sky.
Jessica, you are my best friend, my lover, my confidant, and my equal. I have found my perfect partner in life, and most importantly, I found a love in you that will last an eternity. I, Robert, promise to be your loving husband.
Robert, you are my best friend, my confidant, and the love of my life. You are my life partner. Together, we are complete. My feelings for you will never change. I will love you with all my heart forever as your wife.
Robert, you may now kiss your beautiful bride. I'd like you all to congratulate Mr. and Mrs. Jones.
Oh, take me back to the day. The day that I gave my heart away. Anxiously waiting to give you my name. A seconds and minutes fade.
I still remember very clearly the first time Jess came to me and mentioned her interest in Robert. She said to me, "Oh my God, Robert Jones is the hottest thing I have ever seen."
I knew I found the one I love the rest of my day. Came walking away.
You're a lucky man, Robert. Jess is a beautiful girl with a heart of gold. She deserves a good husband. Thank God you married her before she found one. I'd like to say, marriage is not only about finding someone you can live with, it's about finding someone you can't live without. These two people to the right of me have found that person in each other.